Hello everyone, welcome to the first video of Life at IIITB. We have our second year MTech student Apurva Panse. He is going to share with us about his life and experience in the college.
My name is Apurva Panse and I am basically from Bhilai, Chhattisgarh. And prior to joining IIITB, I already have corporate experience for more than 5-6 years. So from there, I decided to do MTech and then I joined IIITB.
So of course, you gave GATE exam. So you had a very good rank. That's why you are in IIITB. But I think you had other options also. So why did you choose IIITB?
Yeah, so my rank fell in between 500 to 1000. And at that rank, we generally do not get the top 7 IITs. So I already knew about it. And I was sure with this range of my rank, I will definitely get IIITB.
How is your life at IIITB?
I'm thoroughly enjoying because, after so many years of corporate experience, coming back to the college life, after BTech, passed my BTech in 2012. So it's been many years after I joined any college. So definitely I'm enjoying it. Yeah.
So what was the reaction when you got an offer letter from IIITB?
I was very happy. One of the reason was because I already knew about IIITB. My sister is 2018 pass out, so I knew how good the college was. So, and after getting the decent rank, I was sure I was going to get into IIITB. But after seeing the offer letter, you target some college for your MTech. So IIITB was always in my mind. So getting that offer letter was really a good. I was very happy receiving that.
So what are the best things you're going to miss about the college?
So there are a lot many things. The most I'll miss is the discussion with my peers, batchmates, friends. The batch strength is huge, right? So you gain a lot many friends. So you learn from their experiences as well. So those late night discussions in canteen, academic block, and then libraries, etc. Even if it's related to normal life or it's related to academics both. So that I'll miss the most. And secondly, campus is very beautiful, right? And I have that photography passion for photography.
You're very
so for good me,
at it.
For me, I usually go around for a walk and whatever I used to capture those moments. Random moments. So that I'll miss the most. And there are a lot many things, but I'll miss the most.
How are the professors, you think, in college?
Professors are brilliant. Before even joining IIITB, I did some research who are the professors and what all their research interests are. So I went through the website, I gone through the profile and history of all the professors. So they are really brilliant at what they do. And even after joining, I realized they really, not just academically, they care about students a lot, which you won't find anywhere else. So they help students a lot and they try to impart their knowledge, their experience that they have got either from industry or their research pursuits. So those they try to impart to students. So I think that's, faculty wise, IIIT is one of the finest, I would say.
Yeah, I would agree that. Is IIITB just like you expected? Like before you came to college, your sister said something to you, like college is like this and all. So it is.
No. I thought, from my BTech experiences and whatever I saw in IITs or NITs or similar colleges. So I did not expect these corporate vibes that, drives IIITB. I really did not, because I come from corporate world. I was able to relate it. Okay. So this is not a typical college that we see, that we have in, this is not a typical engineering college in India. It has some corporate vibes to it. And it has so many advantages, which, other institute won't have, because it's such close proximity to various, industry companies, etc. So that is different. And secondly, due to COVID, everything went online, right? So I had some certain expectations, like how we'll spend these 2 years. So those COVID was tough challenge, but the way IIIT has, switched to online mode, and that was also a new experiences which we haven't experienced before. So we learned a lot from that also, how to manage, etc. Things, how we can get better in, you know, conducting online mode of education. So there also, I think IIIT did a well job.
So what advice do you give to the students? Like, many people are joining IIITB next year also. So what advice do you give to those students who join IIITB or is going to take IIIITB, take admission?
Yeah, so one of the important advice I would say is, if you want to choose a college, then it's not just you ask some people and they give their opinion and you form your opinion based on what they said. You have to do some background research. So do that background research first. Note down all the good points. Every student has a goal in their mind. So if in pursuit of that particular goal, if that institute is aligning to whatever you have dreamed, if it is helping you, all those points that you want from that institute, is there in that institute or not, that you have to look at. And then evaluate those points based on what feedback you receive from your seniors. So take multiple advices from multiple people who have actually been through this college rather than going through someone who has not even seen IIITB. So opinions might differ. So yeah, so those have the experience, take advice from them. Taking advice from them is better, I think. So that is the most important advice.
And the last question, like, tell us a special thing, qualities that only our college has.
I think with respect to faculties, obviously, faculty is something which is brilliant. So that would come under very special quality, because not every institute has, there are most of the faculties which are good. But in IIITB, I found every faculty to be, you know, student friendly, etc. And secondly, here everything is student driven. There are all the committees, and most of the things are student driven. Advices are taken directly from student. There are SSC committees, student council committees, etc. So every student has input in every event. So students have a lot to say. And again, curriculum is industry based, and it is, you know, periodically revised. Now, that we don't see anywhere. Whatever trend generally is going on in industry, the curriculum is updated according to that. It's not the standard curriculum that is followed elsewhere. So, you know, so that is also one of the special things which you won't find anywhere else. And even the interaction between the peer group, even you can say the seniors and the juniors. So, you know, you don't feel as if they are your seniors or they are your juniors. It feels as a collective, a homely atmosphere, you know, whether it is study-wise or anything. So that, I think, separates IIITB from other experiences, other college experiences that someone might have. So, yeah, these are the good qualities.
Yeah, even I think like being small college is better because exactly. We all are family. Yeah. Yeah.
Exactly. It feels like a family. It does not feel like a, you know, and in college or per se, it feels like a homely, very homely.
Yeah. Thank you for giving the interview and giving your time. Thank you.